into body DMC2 for evolution.
Mama. Madre. Mom. Mommy.
How'd your dad die?
Suicide.
I know. How do you do it?
Gun.
Okay.
The best way to do it if you're gonna do
mouth
it, probably.
Side of the head.
I think. I'm pretty sure. And he was 20, I think.
What?
I know. It's weird to think
Holy
about.
Shit.
I'm 26 now. When you think about your dad, no matter what stage, you think about your grown man. It's like, I'm older than my dad ever was. It's crazy to think about.
But do you know why he killed himself? Do you have any idea?
I don't. My mom said it was like, of a depression, and he was living with his dad at the time, who was like a massive alcoholic, and I guess the story is my dad came home drunk to like they were like living in a hotel, and came home drunk to his dad's hotel and was like talking about killing himself, and apparently his dad was like egging him on, like, you won't do it, it's like the story, I suppose. I don't know.
Do you have pictures of your dad?
I do.
Was he good looking like you?
No.
How'd your dad die?
Suicide.
Yeah, peep the team. This is my evolution. So he's a 78 now, got 89 pace, Premier League, right? Here, look at this. Keep this card. 4-star, 4-star, 93 pace, 83 shot, 88 dribbling. I think this dude is him. All I gotta do is some challenges, like score with him and shit. My team, we got Moen Holland, who's about to be off the team, sadly. He's a club legend. Sané's him. We got this girl, who's the girl I pulled. She's like 200k. 190. But she's good, because she's PSG in France. So like, if I get a Mbappe, it's going to be a nice little win. Pulled Kimmich. So these are playstyles, right? And if your player's good enough, they get a gold playstyle, and it's like, it's called Playstyle Plus, and it's like insane. It's like, this dude's is long ball pass, and it's lob and lofted through passes are even more accurate, travel faster than ever, and are far more difficult to intercept. So we got Kimmich out here. I need a new striker. This girl's she's a left back. She has 80 in every stat, so she's like actually really good. And she has this ball control trickster. Grants the ability to perform more unique and ground flick moves. That's like dribbling. I don't even know how to do that. Got Loriente. We got Ake. Seems aight. Here, I'll show you all the team of the week that you could have gotten. I got the third best. Like, price-wise. I don't know where I can see all of them. Anyways, today I need a grind for the, I need 2,000 XP so I can get it 83 times 10. Then I can get a nice little pull. So I need to play one more match for that. I need to win one more match. I need to play more matches. Alright. Alright, so what can I do? Oh, look at this SBC, bro. Fucking flashback Kevin De Bruyne. This card is actually nasty. He's just expensive as shit, bro. He's an 86 and 87 team. Like, I would not have enough for that. I'm gonna be honest. And I can't even use the rest of my FIFA points. Because there's not even any fucking packs out. Because it's gold packs. Some bullshit. Alright, last game with Holland. Lock me in.
Oh, hello?
What's up, baby doll?
Nothing. I'm doing two pairs one cape with Tommy.
Oh, well, you might find this interesting.
What's up?
A warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined for commentary by Sue Smith, and we've got action from division rivals coming right up.
Why does he have so many loans?
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff.
So I need to score with that. You should see like a green icon above his head. I need to score with that dude. The thing is, he's like really ass right now. And with that, and I don't have a formation. I probably should have put a formation down.
This is how the hosts line up. Jan Sommer is in goal. Nathan Ake plays alongside Ibrahima Konate
as
centre-backs, and they're playing with two strikers in attack. This is the lineup for the visitors.
Well, they're stuck in a 4-2-4. In this system, the two midfielders are key.
Oh, what a chance this is! And that's not a bad save at all.
Maybe I'm tweaking. I thought I heard someone like in my house. But we're good. Five back ass defense.
Marcos Llorente. Llorente. Now it needs a good ball in. Oh, and it's on the ball. What happens now?
Go, Leroy.
Haaland. Promising looking attack, this.
Oh, what kind of bullshit is this? Bro, how is he stronger than fucking
Haaland? But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Kimmich. Surely the equalizer.
Look at them.
Looking for the angle.
Go, Fabby. Fuck! Okay, turn.
There's a good amount of freedom here.
Like, imagine using a woman loan. Like, you'll never see me using a lone woman. Like, come on.
It might still happen.
Ah, fuck. Is that Pen? God damn it!
To make it 2-0.
Excellent
work from the keeper to deny a promising looking attack. It's put into the middle. Well, that's a really terrific claim under a fair bit of pressure. Llorente. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover.
Oh,
Oh, the beautiful game very much on display. Haaland, can he finish? The ball is lost, and the chance has come too.
Yeah, here, I'll show you all the different evolutions after this game.
A really good interception.
Here's my 87. Go, go, go.
Plenty of space to attack now.
And it's yeah! That's the only thing Haaland's good for in this game. That's really the only thing Haaland's good for in this game. I'm telling you, bro, my 87 who dished that is actually nasty. That's why she's 200k in the bank.
Pass was red and the ball has changed hands.
Fuck, bad ball. Get it. Get that shit, boy. Yes, sir.
Ansu Fati.
Good movement. Good movement. Ansu Fati. Go, bud.
Oh, what
fuck, bro. I don't know any fucking moves in this game.
This is not good. Just needs the composure now. It's a pretty good
easy keeper movement. Here, the different evolutions, there's one for center backs, there's one for if you have a left wing, it can give them the position right wing, which is kind of cool. There's one for like bronzes, you can turn like a 65 overall into like an 84 overall, that's pretty cool.
And the keeper more than equal to it.
Yes,
yeah,
the only ones that I know off my head. There's a couple of
lovely weighted pass.
There's an off.
Flag goes up, offside.
To the center back one, you literally turn someone with like 60 pace into like 80 pace. It's actually nuts.
Now, can he get the crossing?
What the fuck?
Well, not quite fully away here.
Fucking Sam Kerr.
It's in,
bro!
And it's their game like, to lose from here.
Bullshit, bro. Can't get the fucking ball.
And away we go again at 2-1. Zane. Haaland.
Bro, who the fuck is that annoying ass bitch? Oh my god.
Ref bro. Spotting the deflection. Throw in to come.
I want a Sunday kind of love.
Odegaard.
Get his bitch ass. No way you didn't intercept that, bro.
Llorente, looking like a real chance here.
What a fucking dime, bro.
Oh my word, that's a terrific effort. All about the timing.
I need to change my formation. I don't know what I'm doing.
We won the score now.
I don't know why I keep using the same formation.
And away we go again at 3-2. That's really well played.
Bro, how's he a fucking vintage?
Could be a chance to break here. This has to be.
Damn your
ass.
Well, once he's through 1v1, you just expect him to score, but the keeper's done brilliant to deny him.
Untidy in possession.
Ooh, like I'm getting fucking raped. I'm really being chased by four bitches.
Erling Haaland.
Oh, the hose on Haaland's
dick. Can someone attack this? Oh, just
anyway, Sam Kerr
keep
that.
It down. Goal kick.
Well, it's a good ball in. It's begging for someone to get on the end of it. Just unable to control the header in the end.
Pass it, Kimmich. Bro, that's not what I'm trying to fucking pass, dude. Oh, my.
Odegaard.
Dude! Fuck this game, bro. Like, I'm trying to fucking tackle the ball and I'm like, an inch short.
And the game gets going again at 4-2. And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes
fucking
to a
Sam
close.
Kerr, fucking annoying little bitch. Like, why are you using lone Sam Kerr?
And so the second half kicks off. A lot of room for them here.
Like, he just has people standing in the middle. Like, why don't my people do that? Nice fucking tackle. Fucking retard.
And a free kick.
Like, how do you fuck that up? She's literally standing right in front of you and you fucking missed the tackle. Like, this was the only person on my team that can actually tackle people. Yep, and you're running off sides. Fucking answer, Freddy. Fucking retard. God damn.
Well, Jeff Shreves is right in the mix down there, nice, and he can tell us more about the injury now.
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on in that last challenge. That's why.
He's like, why is there so many people in the middle? Cheers, Jeff. Yeah, pass it back to your fucking goalie, you little bitch.
He's in here.
Bitch. Dumbass bitch.
But that's an opportunity gone.
Oh, it really is, guys.
Sonic. What the fuck?
An uphill task to get themselves back into this.
Do you have fucking Down syndrome? Like, what the fuck was that shot?
Well,
like, I know you're not that fucking stupid.
Up to this point, she's been wonderful to watch.
There's absolutely no way you're that dumb. Yep, I'm just gonna step like a little brainless fucking retard. Step. Fuck. Now I'm gonna have to deal with this dude fucking holding the ball for 10 minutes, bro.
Good defending to close down the shot.
Just give it to her, bro. She's my only good player. Good dish. Oh my god, you're so fucking ass, Ansu Fatty. Like, do a fucking move. Fucking retarded. Slow ass bitch. Win that fucking header.
And possession given away. And Ansu Fati.
Yep, he just blocks every time. Enzo, nice. I don't even know who you are. You're fucking
goal. No,
who is this guy?
Celebrating.
What position is he?
Is again, and he just makes
that,
it look so easy, doesn't he? Stays just the defender like he wasn't there, and then coolly slots it home.
What the fuck are you doing? Good shit, Enzo.
Sloppy on the ball.
God damn it. No way. Like, the refs are my fucking dick. God damn. Stupid bitch. Bro, like, why? Yeah, but that's a fucking goal.
Nothing doing for them in the end.
Yep, just step on everything because that's all you know how to do. God, I can't wait until I do my custom tactics and I just put fucking pressure on all the time.
Real opportunity.
God damn it! Fucking retarded little bitch! Like, how fucking stupid are you?
An even firmer grip on the game.
And I fucking guess it again.
Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out.
That's crazy.
Sonia Bonpastor. That's a pretty poor error, to be honest. Didn't have to do that.
Oh my god.
There's the turnover. Ansu Fati goes on past the defender. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Play on is the referee's call. Well, they could get caught out on the break here.
Well, the crowd is certainly trying to motivate the team to push them forward to get the equaliser.
The crowd encouraging her to take it on. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Ansu Fati.
Good
Good work to regain possession. Haaland. Not much time left. They need an end product from this. Haaland.
Oh my God.
A terrific tackle. The chance is gone. Kimmich. Now Haaland.
But, like, bro, what is this guy's formation? Like, he literally has more people in the fucking position. Field than me.
Having a try.
Well, not so the fucking easiest bad. Of saves, like,
but you'd expect him to probably stop that. Oh. Trying to force a mistake.
Like, he just has people on every single one of my players. So I can't even do anything. That's not even the person I'm trying to fucking pass to. And I have no plays to make.
Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. Haaland has a go.
Well, not a million
miles away.
That was close. Decent effort that. Just
I'm getting a yellow card for away something.
And surely the goal will come.
It was spotted by the ref.
Like, why are you doing that, bro? Precaution.
Well, I think he thought he got away with that, but the ref blocked it and went back. It's good officiating.
Nice fucking pass. Oh, that's like, been holy one shit. Really why is there still so many people on the fucking field? You have Sam Curry. You can run that whole team. Stamkos is the best person in the fucking game.
And they can breathe that little bit more easily.
Well, here's the replay. And just look at the way he glides past the defender. Makes it look so easy. And then from there, the keeper had little chance, really. 2-on-1. Left completely exposed. And it made for a simple finish in the end.
That's a bitch. They got a whole team.
And the attack is
like
over.
I'm trying to do a move. Why isn't it working? Yep, very simple. Fucking slow ass bitch. Come here. Come here, bitch.
The referee playing advantage.
Like, how? How is that a fucking penalty? I'm so lost. I'm so fucking lost right now. Like, how is that a penalty, bro? Sam Kerr. Like, why is she so strong in this game? You know she's a weak little pussy in real life.
So that will do it. A disappointing result,
they make
whichever
the
way you
so
slice
better.
It. Sue, your thoughts on that
the craziest thing about kissing my oldest.
I'm about to get fucking mad at him.
She left me on the list.
These are the evolutions, if you're still on the stream. You got... this one... turns them faster. This one turns the bronze player into 78. This one is like the same thing pretty much. Playing one more, but I don't have fucking Haaland. Like, who am I gonna use a striker? Oh my God, I have Sam Kerr. Robbie Keane, welcome to the squad. Don't know if you can do that.
Welcome along to an evening that was made for football. The pitch is in great order too. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'll be joined for commentary by Sue Smith, the former England forward.
Sue's fucking ass!
The focus here is on division.
I'm gonna check. How much is Haaland?
Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Well, thanks, Guy. I can't wait for this one today.
I remember Jersey and Haaland was the duo back in the day. 400k? Holy fuck.
on until they were leaving.
And Bobby's like 2 milli.
Old games with absurd and realistic details. In Splinter Cell, if we shoot the aquarium that is part of the decoration, water will begin to gush out until it stops, reaching the height where the bullet hole was made. Considering the game came out 2 decades ago, this is impressive, yet not as cool as what you can do in Far Cry 2. From weapons that jam due to overuse, to the brutal animations when healing, not to mention one of the great forgotten parts of gaming, the sound. In Far Cry 2, bullet casings sound different depending on the surface they land on. Pay attention to the sound they make when they...
Bro, what the fuck is this guy's problem? Are you gonna resume?
And now on the grass...
Lives up to it.
And with that, the first half is underway. This is the home side's team today. Jan Sommer is in goal. Nathan Ake plays alongside Ibrahima Konate as centre-backs, and they've decided for this one to play with 2 in attack.
What are you doing?
And this is how the Founders team looks today. Ismail Benassa starts alongside Bernardo Silva in the heart of midfield, and the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. Genuine chance, and it's into the gloves, which is where it will stay.
Yeah, that's a huge chance gone begging. Got to be more clinical from that position. It's a simple save in the end.
A chance to get in behind with that. And there it is.